Now let's go through setting your work hours and availability. So to set your work hours, let's go into the settings wheel here and then press settings again. And from here, scroll down to where it says working hours. So if you don't see working hours on your settings, it's probably turned off in your admin panel. So go into the admin panel and see if you can turn it on for your organization. So I've got my enable working hours here, but I'm going to unclick Sunday and I'm going to unclick Friday and Saturday as well. So now this means I'm only going to work between Monday to Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday between 9 to 5. And of course you can change the times as well. So how this works is when someone tries to schedule a meeting with you, it will automatically warn them that you won't be available for work, and then they can choose whether or not they still want to schedule that meeting with you. Okay, so let's leave that on Monday to Thursday, and let's go back. So that's how you can set your work hours. And the other thing you can do is show your out-of-office hours. So let's say I'm going to be away from Tuesday to Sunday. What I'm going to do is just click, and I'm just going to put choice out of office. Oopsie. Oops, and it's automatically prompted me as well. So instead of clicking event, all you have to do is press out of office. And then you can also change the date and the time here. So I'm going to move it to Sunday. And you can see that I'm going to press save there. It's going to automatically decline existing and new meetings during this time. And I'm going to press save. So that means when I've scheduled out of office from Tuesday all the way through to Friday, anyone that tries to book a meeting with me will automatically be declined. So that's a little bit about how you can set your working hours and availability in Google Calendar.
If you like this content, please hit subscribe and hit the bell notification so you can be notified when we go live or drop new content on the channel. Now, if you'd like to connect with us, hit us up on social media or join our free community group. All the links to that are right below this video. If you'd like to learn more about Google Workspace and the technology ecosystem, you can join our free Genius Academy by transferring your billing across to itGenius. Or you can join a Workspace Basics Bootcamp. Now, if you're a business owner and you're interested in an audit on your technology stack or your Workspace account, or you're looking to do a project in the tech world, well, you can take advantage of our free consultation. And if you need help right now, then consider joining Concierge or taking up a quick fix with our team for professional support for your tech stack.